Welcome to this featured application spotlight from Mouser Electronics. Today, we are looking at 5G. Last year, a milestone was reached in wireless communication with 3GPP announcing the completion of 5G Release 16. This is a big step forward for product development, as it adds many more features to the developer's toolkit and standardizes the way 5G-connected devices can function. The implementation of a new standard requires purpose-built and trustworthy components. This month, we have four products that fit that description, each fulfilling an important role in any robust 5G system. But first, if you aren't already, consider subscribing to the Mouser YouTube channel. Also, if you click the notification bell, you'll know when these videos go live. Effective 5G communication requires reliable networks of massive IoT-capable devices. The Skyworks SKY664311 is a 5G system-in-package offering an all-in-one solution from baseband to RF transmission. Operating through a 698 to 2200 MHz frequency range, it is optimized for long-life battery-powered applications like wearables and asset trackers. Stable and low-interference power is also essential for optimal 5G operation, and Vishay's portfolio of power supply components are designed for low-noise, high-efficiency operation in even extreme temperature ranges. Sub-6 GHz 5G bridges the gap between 4G and the millimeter-wave 5G of the future. Qorvo provides a broad selection of high-performance amplifiers offering high efficiency and low noise at a variety of sub-6 GHz frequencies. Wireless connectivity is useless without solid hardware to back it up, right down to the cables and connectors used in your designs. Samtec's range of wired and optical communication assemblies supports the ultra-high frequencies and data 5G relies on. These four products are among the many Mouser provides that you can trust throughout the current 5G release cycle and into the future. More information is available in the video description, and don't forget to subscribe for all future featured application spotlights.